getting away for the weekend. I was planning on going for a couple of days, but I just realised I might have some car issues. The alternator's not pushing enough current into the batteries under the bonnet, so I've still got 12.8 and 13 in the cranking battery and can't get it up to 12 in the auxiliary battery, but I run two batteries in the back off solar, so I should be right for tonight. Just see how I go, I suppose, and good to get away for one night for starters, and hopefully see a bit of snow up at the Moscow Villa, which is where I'm heading, so up Mount Noogong. It's up pretty high, so if there is snow on this sort of eastern side of Dargo, I'm hoping that's where it's going to be. So, alright, I'll talk to you later, guys, and see how we go. Cheers.
Trying the Breville for the first time. Probably should have bought a double one, I think. So last night I ended up camping at the Bentley Plains. In the little, camping area there. It was pretty windy and cold. Went to bed about 9:30, woke up, the fire wasn't going. As to be expected, so I thought I'd just come for a quick walk and check the area out. No snow, probably to be expected as well. Bentley Plain horse yards. So they told me this was a real good walking track. If you ask me, it's pretty shit. Bentley Plains hut. All right, I think it's time to make a move. Got another walk to do up near Moscow Villa. I'll head up there and do that walk, and then I'm going to probably take off. So, all right. The last time I was here, the fire was going and there was snow. Not this time, but this is gonna be one of the best huts around, I reckon. This is magic. Got a mezzanine floor up here. Just awesome hut, Moscow Villa. I was really hoping to get the drone up this weekend. Wind is just out of control, like. It has been blowing its ring out now for a couple of weeks, pretty much, I reckon, like. But yeah, I don't think I'll be flying it around here. But last time I flew it in the high country, I crashed it, so it's probably not advisable for me, I think. How good's this place? Like a little rainforest, freshwater creeks, you got a canopy up above. It's just magic. Absolutely magic. Love it. Love the high country. some of these trees are just awesome, eh?
She's a monster, this one.
Tell you what, this place is pretty awesome. Try and get up here and have a look, go for the walks. Yeah, awesome place.
Okay, so I've just left Moscow Villa, Bentley Plains area. Fucking big tree across the fucking track here. Looks like it's chainsaw time. Fuck, two of them. Fuck. I'll show you. There's that one there, and there's one up further, so, alright, chainsaw. I'll get back to my commentary about the Bentley Plains and Moscow Villa.